happening was because you basically on your own wanted to come up here and talk to the box listeners about what's going on, not only in, mainly in Ferguson and with what's going to happen with this indictment that we should be getting here shortly, but you just wanted to talk to the people and let them know, you just wanted to, through your own words, how you wanted to express and how you want people to express their feelings.
Well, first of all, thank you for having me. And yes, I did want to let the listeners know that I understand the frustration that folks have across this country with the relationship they have with police officers mm-hmm. around the country. I certainly appreciate the relationship we have with our public here, and we're always trying to enhance that. But I want to encourage folks, whatever the verdict or the decision of this grand jury in Ferguson, Missouri, you should express that and express it peacefully. We respect folks' rights to assemble and protest peacefully, and we will encourage you to do that, and we'll help you do it, and help you do it safely.